Hi guys, Serum here, and today I'm playing Modern Warfare Assault Squad 2, the Galaxy at War mod. And today I'm doing old Kashyyyk invasion. So let me get in a single player select mission. So let's scroll down here to Wallow Public or whatever. And I want the second mission here. This isn't French, guys. I don't know French, so don't expect me to know a lot. Okay, start. Ooh, let's see. Okay, so let me pull up my... Okay, soldiers are back here. Apparently we have Appo himself right over here. So, yeah, let's get my machine gunners, as always. Okay. Me and my turrets, and let's see, turrets manned, okay, now I can start barricading. So I'm gonna get one soldier up there. Wait, whoa, what are you doing, soldier? What?
It's gonna be a fire
fight. Okay, I'm gonna get my machine gunner back here and save. Because if I lose him, pretty much the whole map is gonna go down. And the last time I played this map, it went horribly. I lost like half of my fighting force and like the first like few minutes of the battle. So today I'm hoping it turns out better for me, because I don't want you guys to actually see me fail a battle, because you know it might get really hostile on YouTube that way, and I don't want it hostile. So let's see. Don't mind about the background. My dad's recording currently, so, and he took off his earmuffs, so you will hear this a bit. Hey, what did this tank do? Get back, soldier. Ugh, I hate when they do that. Well, let's see. Come back here. Let's see. Okay, that seems good. Okay, need another soldier. I'm trying to make this top notch because I don't want any enemies breaking up like they did last time, and it went chaotic. How was that mission objective? Okay, guys. Rest of you. Wait, I forgot to man the mortars, dang it. Mortars. I need both mortars manned in case I lose one of them. Okay. This seems okay. Sniper. Oh, you don't even have a sniper rifle, dang it. Oh, this is horrible. Meep. Okay, I'm gonna get you before you go down. I hate when that happens, guys. When this blows up as like the first thing. Well, so much for our anti-infantry gun. Okay, what do I do? Okay, turret. HE, okay, good. Got HE. If not, you guys know what HE is. It's basically high explosive. Really explosive, honestly. You never want to be exploding. Okay, damage, your damage. Down, 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 boy. Woo! Wait. Did he blow up already? Die! You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I got rid. That's a neutralize. I'm aim right for his head. Pew! Dang. Actually. Guys, I want to be a little bit of a joke. Pew! Oh, wait, what? Oh, I think I killed my machine gun. Where's his machine gun? Soldier? Please pick up that. Oh, machine gun. Eek! Oh, I might have lost him. Oh, I don't have my machine gun. Oh, I screwed up. Peek down. No, oh, dang! No, no! No! This is impossible. Life is now impossible for these clones. I think one broke a leg. Yep, you broke a leg. You're dead. You're dead. And so are you. And you. Well, guys. I want to try this. If this man survives, I will be. Like, I will owe him millions if he survives this. But he does. This is a miracle come true. Wait, what ammo does it take? I feel like we need a different type of ammo. Yeah, we needed. Well, that was all the ammo we had for that gun, guys. Wait, maybe the. I need you, little dude. I know he's your friend and all, but I need to lose him. Chain gun ammo. Yay. Yay. Okay, yes. Yes. And more bandages. Yes. Perfect. Perfect. Oh. Yeah. Oh, dang it. Okay, come on, dude. Oh, no, no. Get that chain gun. Get up there. We need you, soldier! Heal yourself, I don't care. Just heal. I don't care if all your comrades die around you. Okay, dude. Maybe a little too savage there. Die! Reload. Okay, okay. I trust you that you're going to live. Okay, dude. I trust you. I hope Appo doesn't die. If Appo dies, I will be so mad. Oh yes, ammo for you. Yay. Good job, soldier. You just gotta pay. F. Now you're rich. And throw all that out. Ooh. That's about back. Get some ammo for his. Oh, whatever. I'll get him back up there. There. Dude, get up there. I need you to keep on firing. Oh, dang. I'm memeing. Duh. No. Okay, I'm no longer memes. Yeah, I think I've already. Casualties for my team. High. Casualty for their team. Oh. Yeah, I sort of messed up, guys. It might... Whoa. How... Weren't you dead? You were dead. Sorry about the models if they're a little messed up. Ugh. Stop it. Ugh. Wait, you don't have any ammo? Aw, you gotta be... You have to stop this soldier. You're gonna get demoted. If you keep messing around like this soldier, you're honestly gonna be demoted. And pew, and pew, and pew, and pew. And pew, and pew, and pew, and pew, and pew. Okay, so... Mad at this dude. He just keeps getting shot in the face. I can't let my soldiers get shot in the face the whole day, dude. Actually, heal. I want you to heal. Everybody, get a little heal break. Heal. And if you can, heal your friend. Nope, he's dead. Too bad. Too bad for him. Okay, let's see. Fire. Aim, eyes. Yeah. Okay, guys, so. After being shot at. Oh, guys, I forgot to explain the story about this a bit. So, the clones. They had to come to Kashyyyk because the Wookiees had a little bit of... The droids were planning an assault on Kashyyyk, so the Wookiees called upon their friends, the clones. So then the clones assisted, and then that's how you got to this. To this messed up place. Ooh, dang. Looks like that soldier took a beating there. Can you get your rocket launcher out by chance? I want you to switch your rocket launcher. And... Oh, dang, you're out of reach. I'm in range. Wait, why? Why are they firing over there? I want to know. Oh, no! Oh, this is what exactly happened last time. Oh, this is what I was afraid of. Oh no. They just took out our oil refinery. I think we failed the mission, guys. To protect our oil fuel refinery. Well, that was nice knowing you guys. I know, guys, I guess since we've lost. Only one last thing we could do. That's not it though. That's not what we're meant to do. Guys. It's nice knowing you. Wait, is this like invincible? Can only Rocketeers pull this up? Okay, I want you to pull back. I'm going to have my Rocketeer. Take a shot at this. Let's see if it works. And you. Okay, apparently they're invincible, guys. Too bad. I thought I was going to show you guys a light show. I guess I can't. Wah. Get off the camera, people. Oh! They're dead. Oh, no. No, they aren't. Duh. Okay, so guys, the you guys have to go there and die on me. Okay, I'm gonna have you go pick that up, heal yourself a bit. Wait, does he have any rocket ammo? I wanna know if he has any rocket ammo. No. Nope. This guy, maybe? I need rocket ammo. Oh, yes. This is what every clone needs, a rocket launcher. Everybody needs a rocket launcher. That's all they need to suit their needs. Yep. All you need is a clone with a rocket launcher, to win a war. That's all we have. Why does he look so sad? I think that was his build. Well, guys, we've lost. Bam, bam, bam. Just kidding, we did it! Yay! We have more soldiers I can pull up. Okay, soldiers. You're our last force. Okay, and stop memeing, please. Burp, burp, meow. Hey, memers. Yes, General. Okay. As you know, I'm having the remaining soldiers I have push up so that they can hopefully end the droid invasion. Oh, guys. I've never seen this many weapons in one area. Are the droids trying to... Whoa. Whoa. Guys. Why do I still hear gunshots? Oh! I forgot to turn up the volume. Guys, do any of you notice? Guys. I want to really show you this up close. You know that gun right there is not attached to his back? Is he a Jedi or something? Combat is a clone's natural delicacy. Punch him, see if he like force chokes you or anything. I don't think he's a Jedi. Is a clone's natural. But why was he's memeing? Yes, General. He's just locking on. What are you, soldier? Why is that confused? Never heard of this. Never heard of this in my life. And I just see tons of dead bookies, droids, all that. Wait. I want to try to do something. Might sound a little weird to you guys, but... Watch the rear. Oh, dang it. I thought I could pick a tank up. Okay, and your holster weapon, drop it, and grenade yourself, there, be a good dude, yay, be good for entertainment. Okay, now you don't have any weapons, so you'll just stand up there with no point to life. That's what I like to say to people. Stand there with no point to life. That's what you deserve.
Watch the rear.
Whoa, how do we always have already have dead soldiers? You've got to be kidding me. Did the Wookiees just throw a riot against my own troopers? Because why do I see dead Wookiees and my soldiers? Right? But they're team. They shouldn't fight each other. I'm confused. Guys, if people can actually do that, please tell me. Oh, maybe I was in the second round, dang it. One shot, one kill. Oh, dang it. Now, oh, guys, back. Immediately. Oh, that's why I didn't want to. Dang, guys, back. Get you all back. I never want one of you to come back. This will explode in any second. Okay, get back.
This battle isn't over until we've scrapped the
last exit this area. Hey guys.
Prepare to engage the enemy.
Let's just
stay frosty. Yes, General.
Okay. Have fun dying, yes, guys. Ha ha ha. Hey, y'all want that? Y'all want that like idiots? Y'all gonna die like idiots.
Watch the rear.
Guy, die one like shot, idiots.
One kill.
Nice. If you want to show support for these people, please like and subscribe. And remember, call them weirdos. No,
General,
just kidding. You call them weirdos, you suck.
General, we're proud to serve you, General.
Guys, comment down below if I should make any maps for this game. Because I would love to have, like, some custom ideas for this map. So, maps I make. Because I am starting to make maps. But yeah, so please tell me if you'd like if you have any ideas for making maps. Because I will surely. I might. Now, don't do it in the comments. Please look at my Discord. I'll probably put a link in the description. If I don't, oh well. Just don't. Okay, so where's. No! Oh, guys, maybe he's actually not dead. He's dead. Why is it corpse? No! Oh, guys, Apple's dead. Sad music. If you want to show support for Apple, please like and subscribe, and hopefully he'll be alive. Yeah, I'll bring him to a medical center, see if he's alive. If he isn't, well, guys, you failed. No, it's my fault. I actually had him run over because he was acting like an idiot. Whoa, why is there actually sad violin music in the background? Oh, guys, is this place haunted? Duh. Doopy doopy doo. Die, idiots! Duh. Wait. Why does this have no weapon? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dang it. Well, this is bad. Because now I don't have... Huh? Because now I don't have any vehicles. And without vehicles, I can't win a war. Actually, I don't need vehicles. I have soldier and manpower. Duh, why do I need vehicles? My soldiers can do it. I hope.
Yes, never.
Charge! Vehicle's not allowed. Oh, dang.
Never surrender.
Charge. You charge. I want a fully on invasion.
Ready for battle, sir.
Now, not too much, because I don't want all these droids to die. In the first, like, whoa. Whoa, guys, those were savage. Oh no, is that tank? It alerted the droids. Well, so much for my soldiers. Yeah, they're probably gonna get messed up with that. Well, at least their objective is to take over this beach. Which they're probably not going to be able to. Because of me. And now they're all dying. I just see... No, dude. I literally see them die. I probably shouldn't be able to see this. So... As you see, there's one brave soldier, or a few brave soldiers, actually. I want to try something. Okay, where's the vehicle? Okay. I've always been wanting to try this one thing. It's to actually run over. Oh, dang. No. Oh, I just ran them over, dang it. Go away. Coming through. Don't mind me shooting my own soldiers, guys. They signed a waiver saying if they get hurt, they can't blame me for it. So, good for me, but not for them. So last time, I was over here. There's one droid alive that took out a full tank, a clone, and then it killed it. And then a Wookiee came and shot it. Okay, guys. So that's the end of this video. See you next time. Bye.